one. This is one. One look like a stick, a standing line. One and one dot. This is one tree. One apple, one butterfly, and one bird. Kids, one को हम हिंदी में एक भी बोलते हैं. Now we will learn how to write number one. One. Formation of one. Only single standing line. What is one? Look here. What is this? This is smiley. How many smileys? Let's count. Keep your finger on object and count one. We have no other object to count. That's why it is only one smiley. It is one smiley, so we will write number one. Single standing line, that is one. For writing numbers, we will use square box notebook. In one square box, we will write only single number. We will keep our pencil in the middle of the box. Top to bottom, standing line, that is one. Every number has to touch on the bottom line. First, we will trace over the dotted lines, top to bottom, standing line. Keep one box empty and then join the dots. We have dot in the middle of the box. Start writing one. Top to bottom, standing line, that is one. Now we will learn how to write on slate. We have square box here. We will put our crayon in the middle of the box and then make standing line. We have to touch bottom line. Make one standing line for one. Leave one box empty. Make a standing line one. Only a standing line one. Okay, so let's practice. Bye.